Hey, what's going on, all you ghouls and ghosts out there? My name is Mike Macabre, and welcome to the graveyard. As always, if you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos. Friday Night Frights, mouthing off with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But on tonight's episode, we have another reviews and reactions. And coming back to the channel is Elvis Presley. Yes, indeed. I recently reacted to the duet with Lisa Marie Presley, and it was one of the hardest reactions I've ever done. I was very emotional. It hit me pretty hard. So, I'm not sure what to expect for this one. Apparently, this is going to be a gospel song. Generally, not something you know, I'm into, but I always give any song its fair shake, its fair chance. But we're going to be reacting to Run On, a lyric video from Elvis Presley. Link to the original video is down in the description box. For your viewing pleasure, at your leisure. And this request comes to us by Sally Cook. Thank you again for that lovely, lovely request. As always, going into this blind with my off-the-cuff comments, if I recognize the song, I'll definitely let everybody know. I am going to be as transparent as possible. But without further ado, let's check it out. All right, ghouls and ghosts. Elvis Presley, Run On lyric video.
Well, you may run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down. Go tell that long-time liar.
Oh, well,
go
well,
tell
well.
That midnight rider.
Oh, well,
tell
well,
the gambler, the rammer, the backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down. Stop, God Almighty, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dews. I've been down on my bending knees, talking to the man from Galilee. My God spoke and he spoke so sweet, I thought I heard a shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head. Great God Almighty, let me tell you what he said. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rammer, the backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down. You may run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down.
You may throw your rock and hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. As sure as God made the day and the night, what you do in the dark will be brought to the light. You may run and hide, slip and slide, trying to take the moat from your neighbor's eye. As sure as God made the rich and poor, you're gonna reap the riches of what you sow. You may run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rambler, the backbiter. Some people go to church just to signify, trying to make a day with a neighbor's wife. But brother, let me tell you, sure as you're born, you better leave that woman alone. Because one of these days, mark my word, you'll think that brother is going to work. You'll sneak up and knock on the door. That's all, brother, you'll knock no more. Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you. Go tell that long-time liar. Go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rammer, the backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down.
That's something I was not expecting from a gospel song, to say the least. I do have to think about this one for a little bit, but see in the review section. All right, ghouls and ghosts. That was Elvis Presley, Run On, lyric video. Link to the original video, as always, will be down in the description box for your viewing pleasure. At your leisure. And again, this request comes to us by Sally Cook. Thank you again for that lovely, lovely request. As I said right after I watched the video, this was not something that I was expecting from a gospel song. Very up-tempo, very up, I want to say a beat, but definitely a reap what you sow kind of lyric, kind of lesson, kind of theme. It felt very 1950s, like very early rock and roll. I wouldn't personally classify it as a gospel track, but I can see kind of, I mean, it was, you know, God themed, but again, reap what you sow. If you're gonna, it would be today's equivalent of fucking around and finding out. The more you fuck around, the more you find out. the background, the backup vocalists, singers, it was kind of scatty. It almost felt like crooning almost to me. Not that I'm very familiar with crooning, but it had that particular tone and kind of folksiness to it. I'm not sure exactly how I feel about it. I've given it about 5 minutes. I was looking at the lyrics, just thinking about some stuff. And don't get me wrong, I like it. I like it a lot. I was just kind of, I wouldn't say flabbergasted, but a loss of the words a little bit. It kind of hit me out of left field because, you know, you go with a certain expectation that it's, you know, this, that, or the other. And not to say that it isn't, it's just like when I picture gospel, it's kind of slow, melodic, like swelling instruments, kind of sad, somber a lot of the times. And like I said, this was more up-tempo, more upbeat. So taking everything into account and my own subjective or objective matter, kind of leaving that to the side, I am going to give this 4 skulls out of 5. Absolutely happy with that score for all the reasons I just stated. But I think that's going to be it for this episode of Reviews and Reactions. As always, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos. Friday Night Frights, Mouthing Off with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But as always, ghouls and ghosts, stay scared.